left, down, right, up.
We're recording! We're playing Super Crate Box. I suck at it. He sucks at it. We're probably not getting past this level.
Oh, man.
We're playing with the controller.
It doesn't want to work!
It doesn't want to do what we want to do.
It doesn't work like we were raised.
I mean, yeah, we can't play Mega Man Star Wars playing, I don't know. I guess that's how they make new platforms. Style.
Oh! Ah!
You got the music?
I saw a little lag.
If the guys get down in the fire... What the kind of grenade is that? Oh, fuck.
It's a grenade. It takes a second to explode like a real grenade.
Oh,
you're sure
right
good at jumping.
Yeah. I got the jumping now.
See, the problem is, you can't
if you just hold the jump...
You can't jump and shoot at the same time, because... Well, I mean, you can, but it's harder, because the jump is on top.
Yeah, like, the way it is designed is not good. Yeah. Alright, right to the guy. I don't know if this is gonna be good for an episode. This is so bad. I said trap right here. Nope. If they put... Ooh, I might be able to get three. Too many guys.
It turns the big guys around. It hits two hits on the big guys.
Yep. Oh, where is the boxy? Okay, he's pissed. Four.
Oh. You and my score for you.
Yep. I just been trying to be. I don't either, dude.
This game I gave up a lot. Pretty quick.
It's free on Steam. If you feel the need. Oh, cool, it did the wiggle worm on the grenade launcher. That's fine. I just want to set mine.
That's pretty good. It just sucks. It would be cool, like, if you could collect boxes but keep the weapon you had before.
Yeah, like. Shit! Six! Okay. Come on, seven. The minigun's fucking ridiculous.
It's got a lot of recoil, but it's so
cool. Yeah, I didn't even want to use it. It's so ridiculous. Let me keep the goddamn katana always.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, if you fire right up in their face, the grenade launcher ain't bad.
Yeah.
Machine gun's good too.
Oh, I got... That was like a fucking metal slug right there. Yeah, but which metal slug is the best metal slug?
They're all basically.
Which one did the arcade in the mall have?
Oh, that's the disc gun. That's the one gun you can kill yourself with.
Well,
so far. I can get more guns later in the game, but I can't get later in the game.
Once they go into the fire, they get pissed. Oh, you sneaky red bastard.
Yeah, he fucked you right in your butt.
That mine is useless, arrow. It's gonna go off. Wait, no, that's not how mines work. They gotta set them off.
Oh, black guy.
Ah, of course he
did.
White guy with a bad weave. I just don't. I'm never, like, letting up off the jump. I'm just holding it.
Come on, Chocolate Thunder! I don't like the ghosts.
I thought they were skulls.
I don't know.
Alright, I didn't like neither.
They move in a very ghost-like manner.
I don't like Mexican ghosts coming and taking all the American ghosts haunting jobs. I don't want that. I don't. I'll kill my. How does that even work? What is it using its legs? Gotta get out of here. Fuck!
See, it's like you think, man, if I can just kill everybody, then I'll be able to go get that box.
Holding the gun the correct way. Should be holding it sideways.
You're about to
Oh god, I keep getting butt fucked!
Yeah, the skull ghosts, they'll fuck you most of the time because they don't have to follow the rules that the little goblins have to.
No, they don't. They forewent being regular ghosts and chose just to be skull ghosts. Like, what kind of asshole is that?
Man, if you could keep getting lucky, just keep getting boxes on the bottom.
Might be able to.
Guitar, best weapon.
I know, I don't even want to get a box.
Shotgun's good. You can take out the guys in one hit.
Nope. Oh, that fucked me. My thinking was I'll just stay there and take all the weapons out, and then deal with
the... if he gets to the boss,
you're fucked. Oh, fuck that. He's coming this way.
Oh,
God, I've seriously played like 50 games in a row. My high score was like 6. Come on, you bitches. Oh, no. I can do some acrobatic ass shit.
Neo?
Yeah. I don't want to toot my own horn, but I am the chocolate one. Oh, yeah. Ah!
So you're Marcus. Sorry.
What is my motivation? Oh, God, right now.
My motivation is good boxes.
Who? Are these my boxes?
Your motivation is if you get 10 boxes, you can ask about lasagna. Seven, you got it. You could have so easily gotten 7.
I got two. Fuck. Alright, there we go. Like, okay,
we'll
get some boxes. Alright, right into it.
Otherwise it sucks.
Yeah, it's fucking me. Am I a cat? Am I a person? What is going on here?
Shotgun's good.
I do, like...
Bazooka's great, if you can hit it.
Oh, right into the boot.
Yeah, you got the bazooka very much at all.
No.
Anytime you do, you can hit it.
Yeah, so I have... Oh, revolver, what the fuck am I thinking? I can't handle that.
I think it'll take one of the three shots.
I'm getting ready to break this. $8 controller.
No! $8!
I can find one for tree pity, come on.
Mine. That's a good mine placement.
That was actually on purpose. Aw, oh, you bitch.
Get the box! You don't have time to think. You just gotta get the boxes. Kill things when you can, but get the boxes.
Fuck the promise me!
Don't even waste your time. This gun will kill you. Don't do it.
Oh. I didn't realize what gun I had.
Shotgun!
Just promise me you'll get all the boxes. You get all the boxes, Johnny.
Yeah, this episode doesn't end until he gets two boxes.
Oh, so close! I'm so close!
I think if you get 10 boxes, you get a new level
and
probably new guns.
I was too worried about the goddamn placement of the mine. I just tried to jump with fucking A.
You should already be hammered into your brain.
No!
You just stepped on.
I just think like every
don't
time
let them walk all over you, man.
I'm gonna show them who's the cat who is.
Alright.
Oh, what? No. Ah, oh, too many things. Too many things to think about.
Many things.
I don't even have.
You gotta learn how.
I don't even have time to, like, get upset. Before it's, like, a new fucking game.
Well, that's because you're pressing the button. Like, you don't have to press it instantly. If you want some time to steam, steam away.
Is that why they call it steam? You man! Oh, I'm, like, psyched. Where these are going.
You probably should have shot a good bazooka in there somewhere, but, you know, I'm not here to tell you how to live your life.
I just want to beat your score!
If you beat my score, you beat the levels. Good as it goes. You're safe there from regular guys, but... Oh, no.
See, I was wanting to get in the corner because if I push back, ain't got nowhere to go.
You could have, like, a wall of safe.
Yeah, it would have been, That was until...
So you have the katana, now you have the machine. Five.
Steven, and what I'm doing when I get home. And I'm gonna set up my phone to video in case I get 10. I don't wanna lose it. Even though I'll be able to prove it with the level. Even though I sort of hate codes and shit like that. Oh, he's gonna try to, like, I saw him coming.
We're gonna try to thread the needle.
Yeah, with like a candle and shit. Why do I keep playing this one?
This gun.
Oh, God, it's coming back! Right into it.
I was gonna get this gun until you got hit by it.
I'm trying to, like, predict.
Like every death, though, it's like, that was good until.
You're doing pretty okay.
Until you die.
Yeah.
Get mine.
Yeah. We just want to take out the man.
Like, this is a game of pattern. Once you get the shit memorized, like, if it's boring, it's gonna be boring to your skull. That might not hit anybody besides that guy.
What are we here for? I'm trying to, like, guess where the boxes are gonna be. I know, so.
No guessing. Now everybody's getting angry.
Aw, you sluts!
So, do you focus on killing them, guys? Do you focus on the boxes? What are you
I'm trying!
We need to look up a strategy guide.
No!
Let's play look up a strategy guide. Let's play game guides.
Keep coming, you fuckers! I'll take you with me.
Shotgun rain.
Shotgun rain. Much like chocolate. What the fuck? Oh, don't matter now. Oh, well, great! The fucking whirly gigs.
This is good.
Just keep getting everybody. I tried to jump that, but
a very appropriate gun because you threw yourself into the plane.
I thought that's what I was supposed to do when I get it. Like, throw yourself into the plane. Oh, good.
It's about to be like an hour long.
I'm pushing
like 7 at most. The flamethrower is just.
Ah! Why is that box on the edge like that? I don't even want to shoot this at all. Great. Use thinking.
Oh,
shit, there's lasagna! I can't pause it!
You're good.
I refuse to pause! What is it done? Holy shit, I just got 10! Yes! Oh, I died! And somehow we didn't get the new level or new weapons. You seriously were blocked out for like 2 seconds! Holy shit, I'm doing so good. Oh, damn it! I had 5 in like 10 seconds! I just used strategy with the mines. You would have been very proud if you were in the room. He's pissed. Before I got the box, I set mines up like, this jaunty-ass tune. I was like in the corner shooting one of the like machine guns and the skull ghost floated above it. It got me.
So you're gonna go to sleep tonight and then like hear the song
and I
would
be like, I gotta get the boxes!
And you're just running. But you see a ton of these guys behind you and they're already red.
Already?
And you just keep running and running, and the box just keeps getting further away.
Shit!
We drink.
Oh, I look forward to it. somebody moving? Am I moving? I hope I'm moving out of this fucking neighborhood.
You're a collector.
Collector. I have some of the worst guns. This gun? Why would I ever... Okay. Oh, fuck. No, I meant...
Great strategy.
I was gonna do the strategy I did when you were in the room. Uh-huh. Great, great.
What's more threatening? One big guy or three little guys?
I don't know! That's what I haven't decided yet. That's like... That's... It's affecting my play. It's affecting how I'm playing right now. Nope. Did not even want his business. What? Didn't even see how that went down, but okay. I am taking everyone out with me. Nope.
Is there a maximum number?
Just, like, until I want.
He's gonna jump on mine.
Oh, I was gonna jump.
See, I find it very hard to jump over and play it. That's what'll kill me a lot of the time.
Oh, but I just did twice with these.
Yeah, you call that with
these.
Relatively.
Oh, maybe. Oh, fuck! You fucked me, game. It didn't even take me out. He was like, you don't need to go out, you got lasagna cooking. I was just trying to survive.
Thank God you had dual pistols, or you would have really been fucked there.
Right? Oh, this is so... Who made this? Did the devil make this?
Is this the Dragon Force song? Could you really are gonna blow those fire and flames? That's my terrible joke.
I want to so reference a real human being, but...
That's cool. You shot a grenade and actually came out with a top when you shot the bottom.
It's like, are they following me? Do I have to, like, trick them?
No, they just keep on going. Oh, the ghosts? The skulls? Yeah, they follow.
Okay.
Other guys, they just take their trip.
Come on, Black!
This is probably the first episode.
I know! It's so, like, it's not even because I'm stupid.
Who would watch?
The devil? Because of it. Oh, I thought
like,
I had the laser.
Watching somebody play Flappy Bird. Which, I've seen people do Let's Plays of Flappy Bird.
Do they?
Yeah.
Let's play a mobile game that you could get just as easily.
And is it possible to win?
It's just...
People let's play Candy Crush.
What? Okay, I tried to get fancy. I'm not even keeping track of like how many points I have. I'm just like,
oh well, I'm just turning. Two, three.
Oh.
Nine.
No, it's not nine. I know it's not nine. You made me look at the damn number. And that's the only thing that contributed to my death.
Sure. Not the 20 guys around you. That is a lot of guys.
I don't need a red. I'll tell you right now. There they were. It's fucking, they're like the head crabs from Half-Life. Look at them. That's what they look like. Am I collecting blocks for Tetris right now? Why is no one else
wearing Tetris with single blocks?
How do you think the blocks are made? Oh god, check lasagna. Oh my god, I got 10 boxes. Fuck! Didn't die. Holy crap, did not. Has not died. Ah! Pretty much, or is it done? A lot of people are counting on me to get these boxes. Be on the bottom anymore. The bottom is dead. Is Bill Cosby in the kitchen? Are you putting some pudding pops on the top?
Why do these guns suck? I don't know what you're saying. Parmesan? Oh, you talking about shaky cheese? Now the disc gun! What? Oh, sick! Sterling's wife put ranch on lasagna. What a... Oh. Okay.
We gotta wait for it. You burned the roof off your mouth. Are you sick of this shit?
No! I have to
You've been fucking
eat.
Getting your ass wrecked for 20 minutes.
Is it really?
21 right there.
Oh, God. That's some reflecting ass shit right there.
You've been on one level of a game that should take 2 minutes. Like 30 seconds, really.
Who was beating us in 30 seconds?
I'm sure there's people.
We might have to go to the YouTubes. See this done.
I wonder if there's more guns. I don't know if there are or not.
Oh, shit, I should have set up some mines.
Like, if there are, like, an ultimate gun. Bombs. There should be, like, a power up that you can get, like, one per level or something. Like there's a whole screen.
Oh, shit! I fucking thought I had to lose
it. So when you really get yourself into a bad situation, you just play a little bit once. That wouldn't be too unfair to only have it once per level.
You know, if I had put a pizza in the oven and started playing this, shit would be bad. But that's okay, because I like her. Oh god, so many discs! So many discs! Let's play lasagna. Oh, this video is gonna get us subscribers. Oh my god, if it is, I quit. Like, fucking quit, man. God, it's not. Fuck. God, you told me it was free! You should have told me it was $5 or fuck that. Kitty's been enough $5. Don't even worry about the box. No, don't even worry.
I think I spent $5.
I wish we could get that right for me too.
And white screen. We might try it again some other program some other time. But not today.
Everybody just be cool.
Be cool so I can walk right into the fire. Thanks. Bazooka!
Ooh, 2 hits for that? 2 hits for that?
Well, he didn't get hit by the entire explosion. You know, that box looks different.
Yeah, it looked fucked up. Yeah, all you guys. All you guys into this, please.
Well, what about those guys?
I'm coming. Oh, shit.
Same music.
No, it gets all like here.
But it's on the same fucking loop.
When I get more than like, see?
That's not the music. That's the sound of them screaming if they're on fire.
Is it? I don't know what sounds mean anymore. Why is it? God, this gun I would just. Oh. I keep trying to do that, and it only gets like.
Oh, that was one.
Yeah, it's
a machine gun.
Yeah, you should definitely call out what the fuck I got.
Mine. Oh god.
Going to. If I would have found this at the beginning of spring break.
You would still suck.
I know! No, but I'm saying, like, this would be my spring break. Can't come over!
What's the highest you've got?
Yeah. But it was almost an 8.
Which so, would make it almost a 9.
Which is almost a 10. You know what I love doing that? People about their age, like, you know, somebody who's turning. It really helps if it's a girl, because dudes don't really care. If a girl's turning like 23, you go, you know, that's almost 25. You know what? 25 is almost 30, and then they start losing their fucking
land. This would have been a good one to not really focus on the end. It's just so random. Everything's so random. Where the boxes go, how many enemies come.
Oh,
job. There's like 20 rooms.
Oh.
Oh my god. If I tried just focusing on the boxes, there's just too many guys. Like,
if you try focusing on the guys, you never get the boxes.
Now, if you hold it, you don't move the minigun. Yeah, that helped me out. Plus, I got the disc gun right now. Always be jumping, always be getting boxes, always don't be dying. It's like too many always bees. It's
this gun.
I'm not going to school on Monday. I can't go. Like, yeah, I have one class, but I just need to go. So, what are you thinking?
I'm going to say you're allowed to get to the 30-minute mark. I'm not going to cut you off.
No way, man. I'm getting good.
How are you? We have a little bit different definition of good here.
So let me get 10 boxes. 10 hours.
Well, you technically have gotten probably over 100 boxes, but.
Why isn't it cumulative? Oh!
That's the first time you've ever killed yourself on this.
And. Didn't matter.
Never miss. All of your progress, all of your achievements, they never mean anything in this game.
I wonder what the fucking achievements are. This on Steam.
I don't think it has achievements.
Just beat the game.
I mean, not all games.
Why did I even try to jump up there?
I don't think Civilization 5 has them.
Yeah, I'll use that harvester on that one.
But I just shot that box down.
Whoever I got that box for is me. If I could just get 2 hits, I could get 10.
Oh, that was lucky. You had a box of
balls.
You had literally a box of balls on top of you.
It wasn't lucky. I knew it. It was premeditated.
Yeah, sure.
I got a strategy guide. You know, God. Back in high school, I could do a really good Sarah Palin, which. Come on.
You gotta work your way into it.
I think I need to hear her talk. It's like the same. Yeah, it's like the same with my Kermit. I gotta hear it, but I really don't want to have to like YouTube Sarah Palin's speeches.
Why did you hear Sarah Palin?
Cause don't you know, green. I'm not like Jamaican.
I need to play rubber ducky. Where can I play rubber ducky anywhere?
Why can't you? I'm trying to play a game.
Bro, you're coming on the 30-minute mark.
Don't you see? I'm trying to work here. You think I like hitting you? Why don't you go to your mother's? I can't believe I got tears in my eyes now.
My
go to Big Bird's.
My Ernie turned
That's it, I'm calling Grouch!
I got the whole fucking Magic Kingdom! Fuck your Sesame Street! Fuck you, Grouch!
Fucking Kingdom hard-ass bitch with the Keyblades.
I don't even know what the fuck...
What does Bert sound like? I'm just doing an angry white guy.
That might be a pretty good Bert. Pretty close.
I don't know.
Can you do a Grouch?
What's
Big Bird's friend, the elephant guy?
Snuffleupagus. He's like, I don't know. Like,
hey,
he sounds like...
He's kind of like Eeyore.
Yeah, like depressed, but not really.
I guess I'm kidding myself. What I'm doing today.
What am I, a mammoth? An elephant? What the fuck? Guess I'll use Ancestry.com.
Big Bird! So I'm like, Elmo wasn't even a creation, but give him some.
Oh, you know what show they have on Sci-Fi now? It's a reality show called Jim Henson's Monster Shop, and people are like competing.
I heard that was pretty cool.
Yeah, I watched some of it. I didn't see the end of it, but I forgot like how many creature movies like he was involved in. He has like his creatures always have like a really distinct.
Yeah,
like,
something for Nickelodeon. Big Jug Band. It's like a Christmas movie.
Country Jug Band?
Yeah, it looks like some weird animal.
Crash Bandicoot?
Sure. Yeah, Crash Bandicoot's Christmas Jug Band.
I watch it. Like Christmas.
Like, I'm good in this game!
Here's my Crash Bandicoot impression.
Whoa!
Dude, that was fucking good. That was good.
And here's my
Ooga Booga, right?
Is the Kooka Koo a good one, or is that Ooga Ooga? Ooga Ooga's the best. Ooga Booga!
That's good.
Alright.
Can you just please step in to the
right? No. More impressions.
Yoda, yeah.
This is my use. Not great, not terrible. I've heard worse.
I need to start listening to like Kermit and Sarah Palin before I come over so I can bust these out. Like,
ask not! No.
What?
Ask not what your country can do for you, but instead, what you can do for. No, I can't.
What? Is that Kennedy what you're trying to do?
That's not fucking Kennedy, dude. That's Eisenhower.
What was his?
No,
what was Kennedy's thing?
Kennedy is like.
No,
Marilyn Monroe is a good leg.
You're aware he was from Boston, not fucking Texas. That accent. He was like, you're Patty. Patty.
Marilyn Monroe was a good one.
Have you heard someone from Boston speak? Have you ever?
That was my Harriet Tubman.
Oh.
This episode is fucking it.
No!
I'm hungry.
Let me get five.
Okay.
I can get five.
Sure.
I'm not even gonna try to get five. I want to. I used to be able to do Martha Stewart. That's a good thing. I don't know. I'm not 100% on what Martha Stewart sounds like. I'm pretty sure she's not relevant anymore.
I could do a pretty good Bob Dylan. I gotta hear him. How does it feel?
Hey there, Mr. Chapman.
Hey.
I got six.
Okay.
It's time for lasagna.
Episode's over. Wash my hands of it. I'm done.